Hello, my name is Mark MacBayne. I'm the practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF Medical Center, and I'm here today to talk about how to become an oncologist. An oncologist is a physician who specializes in treating cancer. The first step in becoming a physician is to go to college. You must complete a four-year degree program at a college or university, typically in a science discipline. However, majoring in science is not required for medical school entrance. If you choose not to major in a science, however, you do need to complete all of the science prerequisites for medical school, being at least 2 years of biology, 2 years of chemistry, a year of physics, and a year of calculus. Medical school is highly competitive, and to be a strong candidate for medical school, you'll want to maintain an undergraduate GPA of 3.7 or higher. You'll also need to take the MCAT, or the Medical College Admissions Test. This is a standardized exam used by medical schools to evaluate a student's potential as a medical school student. After being accepted to medical school, you've committed to an additional four-year course of study beyond your bachelor's. The first 2 years of this program are typically reserved for didactic instruction in the health sciences, and the second 2 years are typically reserved for training in clinical skills. Once you've completed your MD degree, you must then complete a residency in oncology to be an oncologist. This is an additional 4 years or more of post-medical school formal education. During this time, you will work with oncologists who are currently practicing and as you learn the specialized treatment of cancer. After completing your residency, you can choose to go on and do a fellowship. For a career in academic medicine, this is typically required. After you've completed all of your postgraduate education, residency and fellowship, you can take the board exam in oncology, and upon becoming board certified, are ready to practice in the community as an oncologist. This is Mark MacBayne, practice administrator for hematology oncology at UCSF.